Dad, it seems to me like a lot of what you do is, well, nonsense.
I should hope so, son. Ironically, nonsense is quite necessary if reason is to thrive. The rational mind needs a bit of nonsense to help it define sense. If we can create nonsense in relatively harmless forms, it saves everyone a lot of hardship. I suppose they don't teach in schools about how the pet rock, introduced at the right moment, averted global thermonuclear war.
Really? Good rock.